Highlights don't get any better than this. And what about the commentary?